The popular student destinations in Canada are Toronto, Ottawa, Vancouver, you know, some parts of British Columbia, and you know, Niagara, where there are a lot of universities and colleges, and that's why these places tend to be very popular. Apart from that, also because you know, there is a sizable amount of Indian population, so students always have their friends, relatives, etc., so it becomes very easy to assimilate with the Canadian life.